and you know, the people here today are really expressing very strongly their feelings, and I'm here to support them.